between when my student insurance was up to 2020 at UNC Charlotte and my UNC Wilmington hadn't kicked in yet?
704-696-0477. Thank you very much. Bye.
But yeah, I had to go to an emergency bed. It wasn't even emergency room. It was the urgent care, which is less expensive. And it cost me, I think, with antibiotics.